gathered here to analyze and deliberate on the reports of the meetings of the ministers of defense and chief of defense staffs and of intelligence and security services of the countries that are part of the International Conference on the Great Lakes region meetings held recently here in the city. It is easy to note that the prevailing situation in our region is still rather worrying.